84 feet.
70 feet. 66.
So it's somewhere around here.
Thirty-three. 38. 39. 36. We gotta go upward.
Okay. Could it be somewhere around here? Or is it...
Oh! We're at 5 feet.
3 feet. Oh, 7 feet. I guess it's down over here then. It could have been over here. So I don't see any other.
No, I think it's right here.
Where? So do you think it could have been like hiding? Well, duh. Of course it would be hiding. I could probably look over here because these look, you know, very promising. Well,
zero feet right here.
Where?
Right here. Oh, four. Wait.
No?
I want it accurate.
Wouldn't be there. Man, this is a hard one. Unless it's like, wait a minute, there is a hole. Maybe you guys can see. None. It's not there. Could be in here. Does these have holes in them? Let's see. Yep, they do. Let's see here. Oh man, that's a... What in the world is that? Oh. That's nothing. On there. The heck is that?
Oh, my car is right here.
All right here. Oh. So that's probably what it meant.
Yeah.
Got myself on a tree, man. It's pretty sad. you guys?
It's in the front area.
In the front area? To my camera. There's no way it's like very well hidden. It's gotta be somewhere, man.
Do you do the geocaching?
No.
That's what we're trying to do.
I'm sure that's what he's doing.
Yeah.
Somebody leave something for you to pick up?
Yeah, it's called geocache.
Yeah, geocache.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Left something there for you to pick up.
Yeah, well, I think. Yeah. We've got a lot, and then now we're, they're laughing at us. I wonder if they're videoing us, you know? Hi! You can't find it?
I keep seeing things, but I don't think
you
that
know,
would be
if you
it.
See things, there's something wrong.
Hey,
think
somebody left something around there for
yeah.
you?
They said Wells Fargo.
It's dinging around here?
Yeah.
Huh.
Yeah, it's like...
It tells you the GPS coordinates?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yep.
Huh? But I don't understand that.
Well, good luck to you.
Alright, thank you. Open his browser.
A login. I don't know. Unless it would... Like, does it give you hints?
Yeah. Let's see.
Will it give you a hint on this one?
Just stop and think about the description. Donation and final destination of the first cargo carrier of the Wells fleet. Permission was granted by the fleet owner.
Thanks, Steve.
Congratulations to for the first time. I bet he would be good at this.
I don't think we know anyone named Steve.
No, I'm saying no.
Or the...
This would be the Wells Fargo. I think. Look at how bad it is.
What in the world is that? I see this, but...
What? Oh, no, that's...
I was about to say, if that was it, dude, that wouldn't look right. Okay, then. I'll look on the other side.
Log.
Pretty sure there would be some over here. right? Unless it's the same. I see a little bag. Nope. That wouldn't be it.
You're the one that's really good at this shit.
Not on this one, though.
Huh. Yeah, I know you can do it.
Unless... No.
A lot of people found this one.
A lot of people found this one?
That's your name.
Try and find another one.
Yeah.
Hopefully it'll be a little bit easier than this. We straight up cannot find it. Yeah. Well, we've tried, guys.
A lot of people were saying it was the hard way.
Huh?
Well, unless it's true. It says logs. So that must be it.
Unless, do you think it could be in this?
None. I don't know, because some people even did put a backlight.
Maybe that's probably why we couldn't find it.
Yeah.
Because they didn't place it in the right spot.
I'm gonna go...
Something in here.
Huh.
Alright, let's just find a different one.
Yeah.
Unless that person knows.
Yeah, I don't.
That person's like walking all the way over here.
Yeah.
He might.
Hi. We're doing geocaching.
Okay.
Yeah, and we're trying to find this one. And it is called Wells Fargo or Wells Fargo. And,
oh, Wells Fargo.
Yeah. And then the hint is think off and think about the description.
There you go.
Okay.
And what is that then?
I don't know. So I was thinking this.
How about that? Okay. You mean the old wagon?
Yeah. Didn't that like carry wood, logs and...
Well, yeah, I used to see the big heavy duty wheels.
Mm-hmm. So that was a log? Yeah.
I
trying to figure out. Yeah, we're not filming. Yeah, it's here. Yeah, people are looking at me strange. Okay, let's just go off this one.
At least we talked to a couple people about this. So I'm pretty sure they know what this app is.
There ain't nothing closer. Well, we'll try it later.
Unless if you
is
want.
That him there?
What?
In the yellow shirt.
Do you think he could be?
Yeah. Jonathan!
Oh, yeah. He does look like the same height as him.
So let's go in. So that's not it. Maybe he can help us.
Well, I don't think. Do you think?
Wasn't this a good idea to do it?
Yeah.
And then. Oh. There he is again, I think.
Yeah, he looks like the same height as him, too.
Jonathan! Yeah, it is. You gotta get in the car.
I know. Alright. I don't think he's gonna hear that. He's far away from us. Unless he's like, I don't think he would be running though.
No, he's still working. I told you he works. I wonder if he's done that.
That's what he's wearing today. Still has a message back to you though. Hasn't even with me either. At least I don't think. Yeah, he was even doing the same walking this like stance too. So yeah, there's no way he'll just be sleeping, right? You said it'd be working, right? Unless he's going to his room. Or he could be going to the office.
Maybe I could park over there like he was earlier.
I guess we misjudged them before because we thought he was.
We do. A lot. He's a good guy, and we were thinking because he's such a good guy that he's actually a bad one. Because there's normally no fucking good guys out there anymore.
Trust me. So what are we going to do?
Dude, I don't think you blocked me. You don't get my calls. You want me to go that way or? Huh? I love my parking. That would you say? Oh, this? You have to fix that? I've been trying to hide. Hell, we were sitting over there for the longest time. Yeah, you still blocked him. He can't. I know. Can I walk over?
Hey, Mom. Hmm. Stay right there. Well, at least now we know that it's actually him. Alright, I'm gonna end this video and do a better one. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, and peace out.